Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Pups, we've got to tell the space aliens that we have their lost toy, but we can't make radio contact with them.
Hey! That alien looks a lot like Farmer Al.
It is me, Rubble.
Farmer Al, is it okay if we make a humongous picture in your pasture? One that's big enough to be seen from space?
We need to let the space alien know I found his toy.
Sure, I'd love to be part of an intergalactic toy rescue.
Gosh, if we're gonna use a whole pasture for a drawing, we're gonna need a lot of crayons.
No crayons needed. Zuma, we'll need you and your hovercraft to make a big picture in the field by flattening the grass. Up close, it doesn't look like much, but from space, the picture is crystal clear.
Let's drive in!
Sky, you'll hover over the field and guide Zuma as he makes his super big art project.
Let's take to the sky!
But how will I give the toy back?
Once the aliens see our big picture, you'll set the toy in the middle of it so they can come and get it.
I'm fired up. And so is Mr. Squeakin' Beam.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!